you can create a digital ID today that is much more easily protected, so you can deal with a lot of the privacy and surveillance issues that worry people. But it's a natural evolution of the way that we're going to use technology in any event to transact daily life. And this COVID crisis gives an additional reason for doing that. Because, look, I could be wrong about this, but when I look at, for example, how you restart some businesses, how you restart international travel, I think people's disease status, for example, have they been tested? What is the result of that test? Have they had the disease? Do they have the disease? I think unless you're able to record some of this data in a way that people can use, it's going to be difficult to go back to anything like a near normal in things like transport. So if you're going to start international travel again, how do you do that unless people can be easily tested and have some record of that test?
Miraculous Strike!
Miraculous Strike!